shining once again on Pebble Beach Golf Links. It's been a remarkable week. Sunshine every day. Huge galleries, a field that includes many former number one players in the world. And we've reached the final day at one of the great courses in the world, a true American treasure. Pebble Beach, ready to settle things here in the final round of the AT&T Pebble Beach Pro-Am. Straight ahead on CBS. CBS Sports.
Thank you.
And the PGA Tour so proudly present the final round of the AT&T Pebble Beach Pro-Am. It is part of the season-long race for the FedEx Cup. Big celebration around these parts. Wonderful time in the magnificent history of Pebble. The United States Amateur will be contested in August, a year in advance of the world descending on this treasured land for the U.S. Open for the sixth time in June of 2019, when Pebble Beach Golf Links will be celebrating its 100th anniversary.
Trump.